We also have nous avons froid, we are cold. We don't really want to use avoir with infinitives, so steer clear of that. Now, one of the most common uses of avoir is as an auxiliary for the passé composé. And bear in mind, whenever we don't want to use être, we want to use avoir. It's basically the default auxiliary. So for dîner, we have j'ai dîné. Or if I wanted to say you spoke to me, I would say tu m'as parlé. And there you have it, for avoir.